to us. So, yeah. See that I'm truly just dedicated. The rest looking down on my success, yeah. Celebrating. 1,000 people have estimated that I would grab the game and desolate it when I win a crown. Simplistic. They want me to rhyme fast, but this is realistic. I'ma tell you how I made it to this spot. It was a lucky shot. I'm not second, my flows weren't hot. People say it's all I got, yeah. Started back when my friends told me to make a YouTube. You might get recognized and receive a few views, so I did. And now I'm super astonished, looking back on my career and accomplishments that I've accomplished. Looking deep into my mind, my thoughts steadily wither. Some guys said my rhyme's get them through hard times. To a DM on Twitter, it's crazy to think my lyrics help people feel better when they feel bitter. My girlfriend hurt me and I'm still fucking with her. It's called dedication. Find a girl, have her cause you love her, not for demonstration. Instead of blaming the people around, just say you can't fucking tear me down. Been a good day, that's the question. Of course it has, cause every single minute that I'm living I will have a